For this DIY, you're going to need a frame, 5 different colors of cardstock, paper, tape, scissor, board markers, and gold gel ink. Then, you need to decide which order you want the color to go. I choose brown, orange, yellow, green, and green, because I think it will also look cute if you choose different shades of the same color to create an ombre effect. Even you don't really like to use weekly calendars, this is just a super easy and super cute way to stay organized and flat out everything you're going to do during the week, and it's very low maintenance and easy to use, so I think that's what's so great about this DIY. Just put the paper bag into the frame. So yeah, you got a super cute and colorful weekly calendar whiteboard where you can write down important things like assignments that are due that week, events that are coming up, and reminders to keep you on top of everything. You can use wipes to easily wipe out the whiteboard at the end of every week, so you can reuse the calendar and make changes as needed throughout the week. And yeah,
thank you guys for watching. I hope you like this video. Bye.